Alright guys, it's been a 92, with the next part I'm gonna do the Cherry Popper, the ice cream missions now. Actually, if you noticed in my buying assets and companies part that I added this one at the very last because I forgot it, that's actually what I just did now, a few seconds ago. So let's get started. I'm not gonna show you completely how I'm gonna do this 50 deals. You have to do 50 deals at once without getting out of the car to finish this one. I'm just gonna show you where to do it to have it pretty easy, and I'm gonna do like 5 or 10 deals that you understand the concept of it. Normally I did it here on Starfish Island. Let's see, maybe one first deal. Oh, look at them. You have to press the horn to get them to your car, then stop, and they're gonna go there and buy some shit. But anyway, Starfish Island is full of cops, and for each 4 or 5 deals you'll get a wanted level, so you have to wait a few seconds until you do the next deals, because you definitely don't want to get a 2-star wanted level. And also gang members will pull you out of the car and try to attack you. I didn't see that car. And Starfish Island, this like fake security company or whatever those guys in blue are, they are actually a gang, so they are gonna attack you. Alright, the best part should be around this area. So yeah, you can just drive up and down here. Here are not just very few cops. And yeah, always gotta be on the watch that no cop comes to pull you out of the car. And after this 2 are done here, I'm gonna turn the horn off and drive around a little till the wanted level is gone. Right, it's gone, so yeah, well, police officer, maybe you are gonna buy something. Alright, anyway, you see how it works. The best thing is to do it on this little part here. Just drive up, down, south, north. And yeah, I got the wanted level. There was a cop closer. Anyway, you know how it works. So I'm gonna make a cut, then see you the next thing I'm gonna do. Alright guys, I'm at 49 customers. I need 50 to finish it, so I just want to let you see how I finish. To load the other side. All right then. You have to do 50 in a row, you can't get out. All right guys, I decided the next thing I'll do is this mission here. It's located on top of park house there. I guess it's this car that starts it up.
Hey, my boy.
Not this one. It's one of the stallions here. This challenge. 5 of them without smashing them, and I get 12 seconds. It's a pretty, pretty short period of time. I don't know why I didn't smash that one. But if the game says I didn't smash it, I didn't smash it. So pretty cool with me. Oh, one more to go. Mission passed. Alright, I'm gonna make a little skit and do another thing. I'm gonna see you there in a few seconds. Alright guys, the next thing I decided to do is the PCJ playground.
Listen, and I especially think so. It is really important.
I hope I can get it done in a short period of time. It's actually a pretty fast-paced thing, so I'm positive. Timer starts as soon as I'm at the first checkpoint. Right, that was good. It's pretty good actually. This is like one of the best rides I did ever, I can tell you that in advance. Come on, pick up the pace. Ah, you stupid fucking cock. Should have known that this one comes. Because it always comes. Because it always comes, I called it a cock. Yeah. Legit. I know that the last jump and the last part is the trickiest one. Remember that the stairs next to the paint stray, you have to get on a roof. And I suppose you got to pick up the pace. To get on that roof too. Still 41 seconds to go, that's another try for me. Maybe another two, if I'm lucky. Not jumping. Alright, this is the last one. And that's awesome. I'm gonna see you guys in the next part. I guess this one is pretty long. And as this helicopter's here, I'm gonna do this checkpoint challenge up next. Gonna see you in the next part.